other one as well. Get any further zombies to appear. Sounds like it. Going for a surprise with a flipping grenade launcher about to come at them. Peekaboo to you as well. Well, I'm out of ammo, so if there's more of them, we're a little screwed. Nice. Still not what I'm after, I need generalized gunpowder, I think. Interesting that after a big fight with that boss guy, they haven't supplied more ammo. WB. Is that that scientist who we took a band who was in the sleep pod thing? Ammo, that's good. Not what I've got. Sounds a bit messed up. Loves that gunpowder, doesn't love the other one, does it? Key card. Oh, and that's the electrical boxes. Interesting, so it's different this time. key. I don't have the submachine gun, and I don't have the heart key, so... Where to next, and how do we get more ammo? That's red. Hopefully no more of those things. Searched everything. What am I missing? Let's go through everything we've got. We got the so that is very interesting, because that allows us to get out. Can't remember which rooms actually required the heart key last time. I love how I enter a room and put up the gun, but that doesn't actually do anything because I have no ammo. Till now. Let me out. So this, interestingly, is before Leon goes through. Marv, you bastard, you could have said Leon. Oh, you fucker!
Up with you.
I missed so much on the first playthrough. Right, okay. So we can get the submachine gun. And we've got a hell of a lot of white gunpowder. So that might be worthwhile getting. Right. What's next? What's first? We're stuck. Realistically. Get into that place this time. thing is, I flipping knew he was there. I still fell for it.
You asshole.
Oh, come on, James, stop missing. Very interesting. Turns out, I'm not getting attacked this time. Or at least not falling. Working them both up. Okay. Yeah, so he is there.
Jesus, stay back!
He's here. SARS office. He's close.
Does not sound like Chris.
So could use that later. Out to the right. That was close. Oh fuck. You can flip and climb ladders. That is a first for me. Look at this. Oh fuck! Boy, did that scare the life out of me. My goodness. Dickhead. The suspense.